Have you ever wondered how your phone knows where you are or how we can predict the weather? Computers make these things possible. In this class, you will learn how to think and act powerfully and elegantly. This type of thought enables you to solve problems in a variety of disciplines. Computational thinking will help you change the world no matter what major you are. Computers have revolutionized society and brought a great democratization to information, manufacturing, and education. This class is an example because people around the world can participate with us in the online community. Computer scientists use programming as one of their most important tools to help them solve problems. In this class, you will learn the basics of programming using a graphical programming language called Snap. We will discuss the impact of computers on society, including the paradigm shift we have had in privacy since computers were invented. This course is intended for people with no experience in computer science and who are interested in learning more about how computers work and how they can control them. Please join me in the computational revolution by learning how to think powerfully and elegantly this semester. I'm Amy McGovern, a professor in the School of Computer Science at the University of Oklahoma. I'm also an adjunct professor in the School of Meteorology. I'll be your professor for this class as we embark on the exciting journey of online education together.